So on our third day of the internship, my supervisor brought his dog to the office and we got to sit with the dog and play with him instead of working, which was really nice. And there was a 24/7 near our office, and so every day in the afternoon for lunch we'd go to 24/7 and eat ice cream and chips, and it was just really fun in general.